I believe the Red Wizards are purposely drawing priests of Kellamore into Pauper's Field to capture one of their rituals. Because of our special connection to the dead, sacrificing one of us would make whatever ritual they are performing all the more powerful. The journal you found belongs to Doomguide Arwen. If she is correct, my remaining comrades are being taken to the Soldiers' Memorial. For their sakes, the safety of Neverwinter. We must save them.
We must be eternally vigilant over the graves of the departed. Valindra's allies, the Red Wizards of Thay, are raising the dead in large numbers. This is an abomination in the eyes of Kellamvor. The sacred grounds of this cemetery have been corrupted by the Red Wizard's foul rituals. Reconsecrating these grounds won't stop them, but it will slow them down. Take these banners and plant them in the north, south, and west plots of Pauper's Field. The power of Kellamvor will cleanse the area. It will also cause the dead who have already been lost to the corruption to rise. Please send these poor souls back to their final rest. The clerics of Kellamvor are sworn to care for both the dead and the grieving. When faced with the undead, we try to use Kellamvor's power to gently return the dead to their eternal slumber. In this case, however, the dead are rising in such numbers, we are hard-pressed to hold our position here. If you enter Pauper's Field, I ask with heavy heart you destroy any undead you find so we do not lose our foothold here.
Bring you back from the brink.
At least the pain has stopped. Who is it? Who's there? I can barely see. Gods, I'm dead, aren't I? Well, at least it will explain why the pain has stopped. Thank you for stopping the ritual. They made us watch as they transformed Stonehammer. It was horrible. I think those abominations took special pleasure in transforming a cleric of Kalimbor. Please, look for Doomguide Wingoff. She managed to sneak away when Ballstaff attacked our captors. I should go. Kalimbor calls me to my rest. Please, burn my body so it's of no use to Melindra.
Thank you.
my power to heal.
Doomguides?
I suppose I should be thankful any of us made it through this.
It was a trap. The Thayans lured us into the rift and ambushed us. Apparently, Valindra wanted our blood to supercharge her rituals and gain some Kellenborite priests as pets in the process.
If it is safe to go, I should report to Doomguide Bolok.
Kellamvor watch over you. This blasphemy cannot go unchallenged. We must stop the Red Wizards.
We must be eternally vigilant over the graves of the departed.
Well done. The dissolution of the dead will slow the ability of Valendra's necromancers to raise them. Thank you. Reducing the number of undead should help take the pressure off.
For a while.